Information now on why Sunday's debate with the Republicans running for Tennessee governor was canceled this week. Tonight, a top state political analyst is weighing in. Here's Local 24's Chris Bungard from our exclusive state capitol newsroom.
Unless there is a change of heart from three of the four campaigns, you won't see this image again. Only Bill Lee did not officially drop out of the planned statewide televised debate Sunday in Knoxville. Longtime conservative political analyst Steve Gill says the campaigns have other priorities that may not be accomplished with a debate.
Assessment, I would guess, is that the debate wasn't going to move as many votes as them targeting where they need to move votes.
A final debate a week and a half before Election Day and well into early voting may not be the place to move voters, or if some candidates go after each other on stage like they have with negative ads, says Gill.
Who gets the benefit of that? Because the attacker is going to lose a few points, and the person you're attacking is going to lose a few points. Where do they go? And in these debates, that's the big question mark as well. If I do well in the debate, I may move up, but who else moves up with me?
Gill calls the Republican race for the gubernatorial nomination very close between Diane Black and Randy Boyd at the top, with Bill Lee nipping at their heels and Beth Harwell still in the picture.
People are voting on who they like, and that impression that they get, that image that they portray, that dictates a lot more, I think, at this point than where they are on the issues, because most of them are relatively close on the issues, and they're trying to create distinctions that may not be as big as their television commercials portray.
Perhaps at least three of the campaigns felt those distinctions could not be made in one last debate. Covering the Capitol, Chris Bungard, Local 24 News.